his almost 20 years of career as a film sound designer, National Award winner PM Satheesh has worked on movies from both South industry and Bollywood, and hence is well versed with the working pattern of both the setups. His latest project is the mammoth blockbuster Baahubali. Thanks to director S.S. Rajamouli's vision and a never-seen-before scale, the franchisee has raised the bar of what's called quality filmmaking notches higher, and has filmmakers across the country call it a benchmark in the movie business. But Satheesh believes it's not just the grandeur of the film that sets it apart, but also the discipline and intent with which Rajamouli and producer Yarla Gadda made it. Satheesh, whose filmography also includes national collaborations, spoke about his experience creating those impactful sound effects for the period film, Rajamouli's obsession with perfection, and why a film like Baahubali will not come naturally to makers in Bollywood. "What we lack here in Bollywood is discipline," he is quoted. Why is it that stuff like Baahubali happening in Telugu cinema and is being pulled off wonderfully there? Because the money for the film of this sort goes into the production. It's not eaten up by big few stars. If you have a 600 crore film in Mumbai, at maximum rupees 100 crores will go into production if you are lucky. Otherwise, everything is siphoned out to few stars and people. In Baahubali, every penny has gone into the production, and that's why it shows, Satheesh said, before adding that in Bollywood, he has had to struggle even for the most basic requirements. The sound editor, who has worked on films like Angry Indian Goddesses, Kamine and Ishkia, now has actor Saif Ali Khan's next in his kitty. Directed by Akshat Verma of Delhi Belly fame, the movie's working title is Kalakandi. The film, which has been shot, is now ready for sound mixing. We wonder how our Bollywood team would react to PM Satheesh's logic.